Direct your attention to the field as we honor three dedicated members of the Syracuse men's soccer program. We're playing in their last regular season home game tonight. First, we have Juuso Pasanen. Juuso is a three-year starter for the Orange and serves as team captain this season. He has 3 goals and 6 assists, including a career-high 3 assists this season. A native of Kuopio, Finland, Juuso will graduate with a degree in finance. Ladies and gentlemen, Juuso Pasanen. Now we have Noah Rhynhart. Noah has played in 58 matches in his career and has scored a career-high 3 goals this season and has 12 career points. The Albany, New York native will graduate with a degree in economics. Ladies and gentlemen, Noah Rhynhart. And last but not least, we have Korab Syla. Korab came to Syracuse after spending 2 years at Herkimer County Community College. He has started all 15 matches this season and played in 36 contests in his career. He scored his first career goal and has a career-high 3 assists this season. Earlier this year, he was named the offensive MVP of the Central New York Classic. A native of Yonkers, New York, Korab will graduate with a degree in Child and Family Studies. And again, ladies and gentlemen, Korab Syla. This year's senior class has led the Orange to 49 victories, 2 NCAA tournament appearances, and the program's first number one ranking. Congratulations and good luck the rest of the season. Syracuse University and the Department of Athletics thanks you for your dedication to the men's soccer program.